Imperial metric gauge. Down here they have anywhere from a number 4 all the way up to 1-inch bolt you can slide in here. Half of the gauge has Imperial, which is this side here, and the other half of the gauge is metric. So to measure this hex cap screw, I would go to look what hole it would slide in snugly, and we can see if it's in the 1/4-20. This is the 5/16. It's too big. It's just slopping around in there. So we know that it's 1/4. And then to measure the length, because hex cap screws are measured from under the head, so we would measure it from this side. This has two measuring points. Would be this side. We have two measuring points. This little angle cut in here is made for a flathead, and this side is made for the length, okay, from under the head. So in this situation, we would see that this is 7/8 of an inch when all said and done. This is 1 inch, and it's 1/8 less, so we have 7/8 of an inch. So we know it's 1/4 inch by 7/8. When you're measuring a flathead socket cap, a flathead sheet metal screw, or flathead wood screw, or a deck screw, this notch right here, that is made so you can get the length, okay? And the length of this, which includes the head, would be 2.5 inches long. And that's how you measure that with that gauge. These gauges are available on our website, put them right to work. You'll definitely use them and you'll need them.